world is very different now. A man holds in his mortal hands the power to abolish all forms of human poverty and all forms of human life.